Hiscott and I'm a PhD student at the University of Hull. I'm doing a project on medieval graffiti in Beverley Minster.
I'm comprising a graffiti database.
The focus is the issue of permissibility, so I'm looking at the function and purposes of graffiti.
So I'm inputting all of the data related to the photographs and also the tracings and the sketches, and I'm trying to put it all together into sort of one database in one digital format.